Yo, what's good, guys, and welcome back to part 4 of Super Lucky Tales. And if you watched the last one, I had to basically dodge great balls of fire. And yeah, I'm still down to one life, so let's see if we can change that. Oh, okay, found a secret spot there. There is something over here I wanted to show y'all. Just in case you might decide to play this. There's a lot. We've gotten lucky. We got a clover. Right. So yeah, that was just kind of off hidden. Oh, forgot about that. Come on. Well, let's see what's in here. It's always some fun and interesting. Sorry, Trigger. I have no idea where this is taking. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Oh! OMG. Okay. Trial and error, people, trial and error. No, no, Lucky, buddy. Oh man. Okay, before I jump on here, let me analyze this. Okay, that was easy. Oh. Come on, let's get the clover. Oh, okay. Is that it? Hey, I don't have to worry about that guy neither. Sweet. Right. Now, how do I get out of here? So simple, a kid could have done that. But yeah. Don't judge me. Ooh, more coins. Wow, this is like an infinite circle of coins. Another one, sweet. Just raking in these little coins, aren't we? Alright, Oh, there's a big one right here. Okay, now we got another little platformer here. That involves more fireballs. And these just look like they're kind of spitting out kind of fast. Ooh. Oh no! Oh, why'd I do that? Oh, hurry, hurry! Woo! Damn! Got him! This is actually a really fun game. It's kind of challenging. I mean, it shouldn't be, but, you know. Right. So we obviously opened up that area. And we got that little part open. Then we got Piggy Peril that's open. Just opening all sorts of areas around here. Yeah. Let's get this big old diamond. Whoa! Woo! That was a close one. The other guys are still over here laughing. Alright, let's go over here to Piggy Peril. See what that stage is about. All you guys are over here just laughing. Going. That was a close one. Hey, what are you laughing about? I tried to open a taco stand, but the floating island in the sky doesn't get a lot of customers. Wow. Some of you guys are kind of derps in here. Seriously. I can't become one of Min's ruthless warriors. I have a date tonight. All right, buddy, you get it, man. Min's tells us to follow the path of discipline, but oh, okay. All right, let's go into the Piggy Peril. See how many fireballs I gotta deal with in this one. Ah, we're in a strange world. Do I need different currency? Oh no, maybe we need some Bitcoin or something. I like how he's got the little mustache and hat on. Oh, this looks like another 2D one. Whew, that was a close one. Alright. Alright, we got a treadmill here. Oh no! Okay. Whoa! Okay. Since I'm a person who likes challenges. Huh. Get the lucky. Yeah. No, 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 Lucky! Bro, what were you thinking? You wasn't supposed to fall off? Oh, man. I gotta start this all over again. Only thing I don't like is that if you don't hit a checkpoint, it will not save. Not save anything that you do. Oh, okay, so it saved the L. Well, that's good. Come on. Woo! Got it. Okay. Alright. Alright, we'll wait till this big thing passes by. Okay. Whoa. No! Lucky! What? I thought I avoided that. Oh, man. That's terrible. Come on, dude. All this for the love of coins. Well, I think seeing as they counted the two letters, I'll just skip past them. Oh! Lucky, buddy. I need you not to... get hit anymore. Whoa, okay. Alright, let's go. Go, 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 go. Whew. What are you down here laughing about? Oh, okay, there's a coin down there. Shh. Okay, I'm at a checkpoint. Cool. All I gotta do is just pass this, and it should be good. Hey, man. Yeah, it's Lucky. Yeah, what's up, man? Well, thank you. You are very helpful. Aha. I'll get that from you. Thank you. Look at the little piggies. That's so wrong. That is so wrong. Oh no. We gotta save our buddies. How could y'all do that to the little piggies? I don't know what those things are. They look like giant snails. Ooh. Is I supposed to do something there? I have no clue. Okay, chill. Ah, got it. Hey, piggy buddies. Whoa, oh. Let's get this Y. Yeah, if I can figure out. Okay, it's safe. He's like, hey, you, come here. Alright, let's go in from here. He's like over here just. He's hungry. He's anticipating. Okay, we gotta get this big giant heart. Okay. Yeah, figure out how to get this, get the Y over there. Okay, I think if I jump on here, I might be able to get it from here. Okay. Hey, big guy. Yeah, I know you were waiting for me. Got it. All I need is a C. What is that, like a hybrid rooster or something? Oh, come on. Stop rotating around. Oh, you. Did he just fall off? I was not responsible for him falling off. Yeah, it'd be kind of funny if there was a C on one of those things. Actually, it wouldn't be. Look at the little piggy, he's like up here dancing. And the one at the bottom is dancing too. Hey, got another one. Sweet. Alright, we got 11 of 99 right now. Well guys, that's it for this episode of Super Lucky Tales. Hopefully you enjoy, and leave a like, comment if you really enjoy it. Like I said, I'll catch you with the next episode. Peace.